So we're edging a lawn here. You can see the border plants are mainly, apart from the Pullman area, a geranium, probably Johnson's Blue, judging from the leaf. Or Endresii, could be one or the other. Anyway, so this is where we've been turning it over, giving a sort of spade's width between the edge of the lawn and the plants. Because you can see where we've got to here, where the geranium's creeping in, and it's just killing off the grass. So there's sort of hard area here that would have been turf, and that's gradually dying off because of this encroaching geranium. So we're digging some bits from the edge and putting them at the back of the border, sort of in there somewhere, and just freeing up the edge of this grass so that we've got a nice or improved edge that won't get smothered and eventually die off. If we look along here, we can see a similar thing happening. There's been a hebe, or there is a hebe and a hydrangea growing over this bit. And in this area here, you can see that used to be lawn edge, probably up to about there. But the geranium's gradually creeping in and just destroying the edge, really. So we're gonna, and it becomes less defined here. Judging from the soil profile there, I think the lawn went in here quite a way and round here and into this bit, with the Lelandii hedge hanging over it and various trees, it's pretty much died off. So I'm going to take the edge back along here, and this bit will be planted up with shade tolerant plants. But yeah, we're just trying to smarten up the edge on the lawn. As you can see, looking back to the bit I've done, it should look quite good by the time it's finished. It's a slightly blusterous day. I think we're just getting the tail end of storm. A storm. I don't know why we bother naming them. It's just another storm. Anyway, yeah. Happy gardening, folks.